Hello everybody. So we all know that exercise is really good for your skin. It releases good hormones. It also increases the blood flow towards your skin and hair. So yes, exercise is extremely must if you need good hair and good skin. But my question is, how are you guys coping up during this quarantine period? So I wanted to share my few tips that I have started doing so that I can exercise continuously. So first thing that I have done is I have designated one area in my room wherein I would be doing exercise, and before going off to sleep I put a yoga mat on that area so that I come and exercise only at that area. Second thing that I have done is I prepare my exercise gear, my slipper, my shoes, everything, and keep it besides my bed so that the moment I get up I get dressed for gymming or for exercising. Third thing that I've done is I've also installed an app called My Fitness Pal. So wherein whatever I exercise, whatever I eat, I log into that. So this, I become answerable to somebody. So it's like my trainer. So I definitely find it very useful. Fourth thing is because I've been cooking a lot, definitely I've started making more healthy things, more healthy recipes, full of antioxidants. So again, I am in that healthy zone. Next thing that I'm also doing is I've also started to involve my family in this. So like in my last post, you must have seen my kid also comes and he also exercises with me. So it becomes a fun plus a healthy activity. So I hope that you guys would pick up one or two points and then start utilizing these tips, and let me know if they were helpful for you.